Moodle 4, find your way around. Simplified navigation in Moodle 4 includes an enhanced timeline and calendar on the dashboard, a searchable My Courses tab, a collapsible course index within courses, an expandable block drawer, and collapsible course sections. Student Paula accesses Moodle 4 from a login page with improved styling and an optional background image. There's a link to the site front page or home. The dashboard now shows a much clearer searchable timeline along with a redesigned calendar. The new My Courses tab takes Paula directly to her courses, which she can sort and filter. An administrator also sees site administration from these top tabs. Once in a course, a user tour with graphics helps our student explore the new settings. The tour can be reset from the question mark icon bottom right, which also shows a link to site support. A course index on the left can be collapsed to free up more space. It scrolls independently of the central area, and activity completion indicators display at a glance what our student has completed and still has to do. If she clicks on an item in the course index, the activity opens up in the central area. If blocks have been added to the course, the block drawer can be expanded to access them. From the central area navigation, student Paula can access participants, grades, and competences. Her teacher can also access settings, reports, and from more, other items such as the question and content banks, and a new course reuse link for locating import, backup, restore, copy, and reset. As you move down the central area, the course index follows the path and highlights your location. Activities and resources are neatly defined within cards, and the activity completion conditions are now positioned to the right of the item. Sections may be collapsed and expanded in the central area and/or from the course index. To summarise, simplified navigation makes it easier to find your way around a Moodle site and courses.